So me and Nicole have been together for just about 8 years, and I was finally ready to take our relationship to the next level and propose to her. Here's the thing, the way I did it, I know it's kind of dorky and cheesy, but whatever, that's just me. So basically, you'll see right after this, but I decided to do it on our choreo day for Proto, the Prototypes dance crew. And yeah, of course I want to make it special, but I didn't want to do like the typical cliche way, you know, putting it in class or doing it on the beach or whatever. And it kind of worked out because the day we had choreo day was actually the 8 year anniversary of our first date. And just as I was planning it, everything seemed to line up to that day. So that's why I decided to do it. So basically, my plan was to surprise her, as you'll see. Just do a choreo day, do the first time normal, but the second time just have my two best friends jump out and continue the choreo with me. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So take a look and yeah. I love you and I hope you said yes. Okay, check it out.
Save some of mine, baby. I think so happy. I just wanna let everybody know that I think we've got something special. Girl, you and me together, we'll take over the world. You know I love ya. Girl, I need you so.
Do.